done with the warm-up and I'm ready for my session today. It's not a bad one. It's 5 times 10 minutes, so a bit more conservative. So I'm ready for the first set. So I'm just gonna put this on.
My name is Gustav Widen, 26 years old, triathlete, double world champion. I started using VO2 Master way back in 2017, I think, like 5 years ago. So it's been a long process. Back then it was only a handful that had access to them, but now the brand has grown so much and yeah, even my competitors are using them now. I was like nobody back then, but one of the pictures with Christian wearing the VO2 Master kind of went viral on Instagram because it looked like Bane from Batman, but I don't think many people, like, they thought it was an advantage in training, they just thought it looked cool. But then slowly we are starting to get more and more titles and world records and everything, and now it's not like a cool accessory anymore, now it's like a really important training tool that we're using to really get out there.
It's really important to get the length of the strap right because you don't want anything to leak. And if it's too tight, it's yeah, not as comfortable. So to get it right, because this is a really precision instrument, so you don't want to have any leaks.
Yeah, VO2 Master is super useful. You take the lab out in the training field where we are day to day. And being in a lab is great, but it's not the environment where we are in the day-to-day life. So having the equipment to do super accurate measurements out there while we're running on the track or swimming in a pool and yeah, wherever we are, to get those numbers that we are, that's so valuable for us. So now we have made it so that VO2 Master connects automatically to your Garmin, so you can actually see your oxygen consumption live on your Garmin while you're riding or running. So to see how technique and breathing is affecting your oxygen consumption and the lactate production throughout the session, that's something that never could be done before, and now it's changed the way I'm training.